Hi friends, my name is Mir, and now I am going to tell you the true story of my friend, which I have lost because of drugs. Once he was in a company and he was a person of high morals. Moreover, he dislikes the dope peddlers of our area. Call it the destiny that he struggled with a person and he had a brawl with him. Unfortunately, the same druggist saved him. After that, he used to accompany them. They made him addicted too. His brother often used to tell him to shun their company. But he didn't take his brother's advice seriously, and also because of continuous efforts of notorious guys, he again started to take drugs. And one day he had an overdose of drugs, and on that day he had an accident with a car. His brother tried his best to save him. But he failed, and I lost my genuine friend in my life. So at last, I want to say that kick it before it kick you.